I know how many views this video has. I will constantly change the title to what the views are.